This morning in the Rhode Show kitchen, we are in for a treat. Chef Sean McCabe is here. He's from Skipjack's, and we are making blackened salmon over Skipjack's Gazpacho. Did I say that correctly?
You did.
Good morning,
Sean. Good morning.
Nice to see you, buddy.
Thanks for having us.
It's a pleasure to have you here. So today we're making this. It's going to be incredible, isn't it?
It is. It's a good contrast. We have a cold soup.
Yeah, tell us what we're working with here.
Yeah, it's gazpacho. It's a pedestrian Spanish rooted soup.
Okay.
Fresh ingredients: tomatoes, cucumbers, red onion, green and red peppers, fresh garlic, thyme, olive oil.
Awesome.
Lemon juice.
And we are going to get to see how it all comes together here this morning.
That's
and by
right.
the end of the hour, we're going to have a feast on our hands. I cannot wait. Now,
Thanks.
Tell us about Skipjack's. Give us your location, what people need to know about you guys.
Yeah, we're down at Gillette Stadium, and it's a seafood restaurant. It's very popular. It started in Brookline, Massachusetts about 25 years ago.
Nice.
Jeff Sr., the owner, uncompromising dedication to the quality of food and quality of life.
Definitely.
It's a very nice seafood restaurant. We do offer steaks, chicken, ribs, as well as we have a sushi bar as well.
Oh, I like
a jazz brunch on Sunday. Dollar mimosas, dollar Bloody Marys, jazz band.
And I'd imagine it's a great spot. Summertime is here. People can come out to your place there up at Gillette Stadium at Patriot Place and just have a blast, can't they?
That's right. There's a lot to do down there.
Cool. And this is just a small sampling of one of the succulent items you have on your menu. And I bet people just go wild for the choices.
Yep, they do. They do. We have people calling about this. Making sure that we have it back on the menu.
That's right. They want to try it. All right. Well, he's going to be cooking up a storm all morning long. This is Sean McCabe from Skipjack's, of course, who color our kitchen blackened. I'm very excited for this. We're going to do it this morning. We'll be checking in with him in just a little bit. For now, back over to you guys.
We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Chef Sean McCabe is here from Skipjack's. We got blackened salmon over Skipjack's gazpacho. That's what we're making. You've got this pan. We'll turn this fan on a little bit so we're not smoked out. All right. Tell us what, bring us up to speed. Let's know what we're doing
so far. Well, we're going to season the salmon in a Cajun spice.
Right.
Cayenne pepper, garlic.
A little bit of everything.
Yeah, thyme.
Put that in.
We're going to put it in the cast iron skillet.
Hey,
it's been blazing.
First of all, cast iron pan, I'm sure chefs love to cook in this
because
it adds great flavor to everything that you cook with, right?
Yeah, you never wash it. It picks up a lot of seasonings and stuff. The old pan makes good food. That's the same.
Yeah, I see a lot of chefs that come in here, and that's one of their secrets, always making sure that that pan is ready to go.
That's
and
right.
these things get blazing hot, so be careful.
Yeah, and so, it sears in a lot of the, you know, the flavor, because it cooks it so quickly on the outside, as well as, you know, it's such a high temperature, it cooks quickly and puts a nice crust on the
fish. Did you have to put anything on here? Did you have to put any oil in this pan, or
I lightly wiped it with a little bit of olive oil before we, that's the smoke that you saw.
That's the smoke that we see in here.
Yep.
Right, how long does this have to go to seal in everything?
We're going to go like a minute and a half on each side. We're going to throw it right in the oven, finish it in about 4 or 5 minutes.
And then you're good to go.
It's quick.
All right, this is one of the things, I'm sure, on the menu that when people come into the restaurant, this is one of the things that they request, that they really want.
They do. Everybody loves salmon. The gazpacho is a nice, clean, fresh, cold soup. So the contrast with the Cajun spice and the chilled soup is, is just delicious. It's pure. There's not a lot of
And what goes into this?
Tomatoes, cucumbers, red pepper, green onion.
That screams summer.
Yeah.
That with the salmon.
It really does. It's healthy.
And tell everyone location first.
We're at Gillette Stadium.
Great place.
At Patriots Place Mall. It's a dynamite spot for families, for, you know, going on a date or whatever. There's a lot to do down there. Fireworks are coming up on the 3rd, which
Good
we're very
stuff.
Excited about.
And something else exciting that we are going to talk about with you guys, because there is a 5K that is happening down there. We are going to get into that. We're going to put the rest of this together, show you what the finished product looks like. You could make it tonight. You could make it on this beautiful weekend that is ahead of us. And we'll give you more information about the great restaurant of Skipjack's down there at Patriot Place. Back to you. We are in the Rhode Show kitchen once again on this Friday morning. Chef Sean McCabe is here. Skipjack's is the place. And we got blackened salmon over Skipjack's gazpacho.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
salmon is
do.
Very healthy for you, isn't it? It's good for you.
Excellent omega. Very, very tasty.
So tell us what we're doing right now.
So right now we're taking tomatoes, cucumbers, red and green peppers, thyme, garlic, olive oil, lemon juice, salt, pepper, little cayenne seasoning. We're pureeing it.
Okay.
Okay, we've got a little burr mixer. This is our chilled gazpacho from Skipjack.
And one of the things is we'll be served with this with the salmon.
That's right.
And we will be plating momentarily, I would imagine.
I can do it right now.
I'm excited to sample. That's
I
all.
Know.
Take
I'm
your time.
Hungry too.
I'm just excited.
I am hungry
take
too.
Take us to the next
but,
step.
Yeah, so we're down at Gillette Stadium.
Awesome. Mm-hmm.
There's a lot going on in the next couple weeks.
Yeah, let's talk about the race that you guys are doing too.
Yep, July 3rd, there's a 5 and 10K race. Mm-hmm. It ends on the 50-yard line down there at Gillette Stadium. It's for Harvard Pilgrim. All the runners
get the medal.
Get a medal.
Right.
It's made out of a real football.
That's cool.
And Diane down there at Patriots Place has arranged a good time for everyone. There's free select meals for the runners at Skipjack's.
Oh, that's awesome. And how cool is it that they get to cross the finish line right on the field
yeah.
under the
50,
Pats
yeah.
play?
It's pretty exciting.
That's awesome.
So if someone wants to get involved in this, if someone wants to be a part of this, how do we do it? Because it's not just for adults. Kids can get in on the race too, right?
Yep, that's right. And they got to get in touch with us, Diane, down at the Gillette Stadium front office or at Harvard Pilgrim.
Okay, all right, good.
You get one of those cool medals.
That's right.
Wear that for real football.
That's right.
And the meal is great. Can we talk about the restaurant too? Because obviously today we're cooking the salmon. You have a bunch of different things.
That's
for
right.
For anyone who's there.
That's right. You know, and I got to add too, a lot of the Patriots are starting to show up, so it's a lot of fun to see them meandering around.
Let me know when, and I'll be ready.
They're just visiting
cool.
all the restaurants and all the activities that are going on down there. So
cool.
It's been really fun.
And what are some of the other things you guys have on the menu?
So although we have a dynamite seafood menu mm-hmm. along with a sushi and raw bar, we also have black Angus steaks. We have baby back ribs. We serve chicken. It's a well-rounded menu there.
So a little something
it's
for
very
everybody.
Dynamic.
A little something for everybody.
Patriot Place is such a tremendous spot. It's all going on there. If you haven't been, people need to check it out. Come
That's
into
right.
your restaurant while
That's
while
right.
they're there. It's just a great spot.
The GM. Peter Dowd Jr., great guy, put together a dynamite award-winning wine list. There's a very hospitable staff there.
Which always makes it nice, especially when you're going out to dinner, you want a nice place, a comfortable place to get a great meal.
Absolutely.
Like you have here. All right, let's plate this up and show everybody what the finished product's going to look
okay,
like.
Okay, yeah, so...
smells awesome.
Thanks,
yeah,
thanks.
Oh
yeah, dynamite.
Yeah.
So, basically, we blackened the salmon mm-hmm. in a cast iron skillet. We
go.
Made our chilled soup.
And you had that in the oven for a little while too.
I did. It was just a minute on each side and it finished up in about
right.
4 or 5 minutes.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So, and basically, we take the contrast of flavors are great. We put this on here
mm-hmm.
like that. We like to garnish with different things like corn chips
right.
are great.
Accentuates it a little bit.
Yeah,
there.
Yeah. Avocados go great.
Love avocados.
You know what I mean? With stuff like that. And
you get all the colors in there. It's all represented.
Cilantro.
I love that.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, man.
Some nice fresh herbs and stuff. It's
yeah,
great.
Absolutely.
It's a nice fresh plate.
I'm stealing one of these.
Yeah,
I've been eyeballing
I'm
these.
I'm ducking out of the thing. This is
so
a,
good.
And he's going to finish it off?
It's a chili. A chili aioli.
Oh, nice.
That's
oh,
all right. It kind of cools it out a little bit and gives it a nice appeal.
It looks beautiful. Easy
Thanks.
For someone at home to make either tonight or this weekend while they're hanging around at home.
That's right. It doesn't have to be salmon.
Let me know if the Pats cheerleaders come in.
That's all right. What he's interested
Back
in.
Back with the players. Let me know if the cheerleaders.
I'm telling you, Miss Rhode Island said for sure she was coming to see me.
All right. Great stuff.
Pete,
thank
so.
You, my
Thanks
friend.
So much
my
for
pleasure.
Coming
my
Sean
pleasure.
McCabe,
thank you.
About the 5K, 10K, and all of the race information on our website, along with the recipe for this, too. You can go to our website and check that out.